Onward. The lack of coffee really does number on me. Okay. That's Duncan's house. Hello, Duncan. Use this instead of the inn. It's lying. Could have just slept in there. My bad. Mount Colts. There are four enemies here, so I just need to keep track of them. There's also a particular sword I want. Defender. Steal bandanas from these guys, which is gonna help. Themselves in the dirt before I get a chance to steal from them. How many attempts do you need, Locke? Give me your shit, dude. Do. Damn it, Locke! This isn't difficult. Procure the bandana.
Procure.
Solicit the donation of. Trying to remember where the. Trying to remember where the defender room is. Sonic, ew. That was the one thing I didn't want him to do. Okay. Is this it? Maybe not this room. So we met up with the Brawler and the Tusker. Now we just need to find the Trillium and the Serpius. Serpius. Here is the other room. I think. Come on, Bray. Stealing bandana hard. I will leave if you don't give me your bandanas. I have to replenish my health over at Duncan's place. Yes, the Guardian, it increases evade by 10%, which is, actually, like, an incredibly nice thing. So it's not like the damage you can output, it's like your ability to dodge all attacks, all physical. So, depending on your setup, having, like, two Guardian, pretty nice. Oh, is there something around here too? I thought so. Obey my dog. Thank you. So painful to try to get some of these items. How many levels have they gained already? It's not ideal. Anyways, as you can see, no, five points of defense is better than zero. Now what's in here? Big boy armor. Hell yeah. I think that only affects like melee damage and not like, you know, your overall damage. I could be wrong though. Could be wrong. Let's turn these gentlemen around. Thief. Not one Bendena. It sucks. But I did get the Atlas arm plate. That's pretty good. A lot of brawlers. Can we not kill Edgar, please? I think I might get to the point where we get a new party member, and around there I'll probably like stop. Just not feeling it today, plus I got the medical appointment that's been weighing my mind for the past month, so just kind of want to get that all sorted and squared away. And once it is, you know, then we can get into this bit more hardcore. I've also had a bit of a go at the Mario Chivos. I'll show you what I've done thus far. Well, I'll show you when I'm ready to finish up. Give me your banana! Damn you! Damn you! I'm gonna back it out. I mean, back out of here. And get a healing from my Duncan's bed. Michael Jackson, $1 million. You feel me? Hello. Michael Jackson, $1 million. You feel me? Hello. Having zero success with being a steely boy. Come on. One bandana, please. Please. I'm trying to get them bandanas, but it's not easy. Hmm.
Oh. Okay. Just go for it. Just go for it. The mystery man who we follow for a bit. I think this leads to a tent. Oh, wait, what? They like getting farted on. Interesting. Here is the scene of a flashback, but we won't see the flashback for a very long time. Thank you. Day. I wasn't expecting much then. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, we can use the bandana for our next member. Here is, I think, the scene of a flashback for Locke. It's gonna be further down the lane. See the bouncing boy. Okay, we got the birds. Set fire to the birds. After crossbowing the shit out of them. And seeing them on fire. Two level ups. Okay. Don't need you anymore. As you can see, I'm getting a little bit tired again. Alright, there should be some sort of like maze. Well, it's not like a maze, it's like a spiral. Now, where's here we go, Trillium. That was the one I needed. Okay, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Getting closer to the center of a Tootsie Pop. Oh, there we go. Poisoned. So, we'll test out the theory. Should show he's got a status ailment there. He gets to equip. There we go. Save you a lot of money. Okay. At least we're closing in. Seven? Nope. But he's my brother. Steel? Alright, they're down much. You gonna burn these birds?